At the Toronto International Film Festival, this is Red Carpet Diary. Nelson Mandela's inspiring memoir comes to life in Mandela, Long Walk to Freedom. Idris Elba steps into the big shoes of the iconic South African leader.
The accused are responsible for acts of sabotage with the intention of overthrowing the government.
Nelson Mandela, do you plead guilty or not guilty?
My lord, it is not I but the government that should plead guilty.
To you that Nelson Mandela handpicked you to make the film?
Look, it's a great honor and a privilege and a great responsibility because, you know, trying to portray his life and as a South African, it's equally more responsible. And so we couldn't take it lightly.
It is telling the breadth of Mandela's life from really from birth to kind of 72 when he leaves prison. But it's not really told through his eyes. We see it as observers. So we're allowed to make up our own minds about how we see Winnie and how we see Mandela.
Idris is a star. We know Mandela, how we picture Mandela now. Because I was talking to the people that knew him when he was a young man, he was this intelligent dynamite of energy. And you meet Idris Elba and he has an energy and he's brave and he's not expected. He doesn't look like Madiba, we weren't trying to make a look-alike or a sound-alike version of it. We wanted to catch the spirit of him.
You know, we know the legend, but what do we learn about the man in this movie?
Well, we learn about where he came from, you know, like his younger life, his life that we, you know, he was around my age, 40, you know, when he decided to become an activist or really jumped into it, and that's a late start. And so what you realize is there was a whole part of his life that we don't know about. We know now when he went to jail and how long he was there for and what he did after that, but we really don't know is who he was prior to that. And this film tried to center in on that to give a different perspective.
And having his memoirs to work with, what did that give you as an actor? It's his own memoirs.
Yeah, I mean, that was a gift, wasn't it? You know, it's a gift into his inner thinking. And, you know, ultimately the script and the memoirs are very different. But to have that as a backbone, as a reference point to, like, I wonder what he meant then, was really, really helpful.